Hell, guess I'm gonna try it in. Well, Metal Gear Solid. Let's see. Titania. I don't know. Don't judge me. Oh, it's telling me what to do. You can zoom the screen in while third person view by holding. Oh, this is useful for checking the way ahead. Like that third person shit. Yeah. Oh no. R3. Oh, so I have to press down on. Guess we're doing good. I don't know. Yeah.
these games. These games so tough.
Supposed to die? I don't know. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Like it might be a long that way right there. What I'm supposed to be doing. I guess you're just supposed to be watching. Cause they playing the game by themselves. What the hell going on? Let's see. Alright, new checkpoint. That found me. What? Give me the file. I'll do something with it. But if Fat Man then won't stop. Oh. Alright.
Shoot him!
Okay. Oh.
Hold him up a little longer! Fire!
there. Resume play. Okay.
Trying to kill me.
Did we make it through? Thank you. Oh. The world is against us. On the mission, they had a plan. Alright, we made another checkpoint. I got a trophy. That's what's up. Okay, next rank. Cold dang chick. Who the fuck? Okay. Exit result previous, I guess. Might be finna get into a little something, hopefully. Okay. Just give me some power for something. Chasing me.
Gave me a job to do, two, actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. Second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. It's not just them. The whole world wants you dead.
Okay.
You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance.
First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
Go to Afghanistan then. He's in the slot.
What, can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when
we're just watching a movie right now. Don't worry about it.
The Reds 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. Squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. They'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. It's a whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on it once the IWC started raising a stink. Now, 7 days to Port Cassim.
Looking good now for what we're gonna have to do.
So don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on.
Hope you guys have enjoyed this. I don't know if this the end of the game or something. Like, I just started this. It's going to the director cuts and shit. Well, directed by Mechanical Advisors. Whew. This can't be the end. I'm just starting. We finna find out. All right, now, chapter one. Turkey, around Jordan and Egypt, Israel, there it is, the canal, the Suez canal, swoops, in Sudan. What's up? We know our maps down there, Ethiopia, we got Yemen, up there. Somalia. Don't give me a cool hand. I guess I could skip. I don't know. But yeah, man. Give me some nice sniper rifles. I'm down with that shooting shit. In case y'all don't know, I like the shooting part. Okay, the briefing. Manify 1-1. Music tapes 2. Obtain cassette tapes. I guess that's my mission. We'll figure that. Okay, if you are discovered while the enemy is unaware of your presence, the game will slow down as if viewed with a high-speed camera. This stat is also known as reflex mode. Okay. Change pages. I can go to another thing. So press the ready button, L2, during reflex mode to point your weapon at the enemy, yada yada yada. I know that part. Let's see. Reflex mode is triggered while you're riding in a vehicle or using a weapon emplacement. You can press to change the view to the point of the camera and direction of the enemy, yada yada yada. Cool, you did all that. Oh, what I did, warp pin, you want to help effect the range. Round 5, regret to drop, yada yada yada. Riding the weapon and, oh. When readying the weapon and aiming at a target within the effective range, reticle, don't judge me. Don't even judge me. It will change colors when you show, when in shoulder view. Damn all that reading shit. Let's go. We educated, as we say around here. Who's ever gonna let me play? I'm doing too much.
For 10 days. Not much time left.
The weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
I don't know if I like these type of games the way they do too much of this right here. I play to play, like you get on to play the game. You know what I'm saying? Maybe it's necessary. Well, let me. Call of Duty be doing that flash shit too, so I really ain't. I guess, and I love Call of Duty too. Matter of fact, I got to pull it out, play it too. Put it up here. I just be appreciating y'all watching when playing a little something, give a little something different, you know. I got my new hand. What y'all gonna let me do?
Infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces.
See, they gotta do all this talking and shit. I don't.
Should be the perfect one.
Got me a little map.
Kazuhira Miller is being held in Darwin Dayhart.
Okay.
Check its location now. Take out your eye drawer.
How do I do that? Oh, to the corner. Take it out.
You see Wandy on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Okay. Only problem is we don't know his exact location. Finding it is our first priority.
So where am I? Oh. Okay, I'm down here. We gotta make it up here.
Go ahead and close the eye drill.
Alright, cool. I'll close it. Same
button. In your binoculars? Or should I say your in scope?
R1. Oh, hold it.
See the village? Straight ahead?
Where?
Look up.
Right there with the light. Change zoom. Oh, wait.
Have you spotted the village? Zoom in closer. All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it.
Okay. Intel call, tap it, airborne. Okay, I'll tap it. Wait, L1. Okay. Oh, I guess we can start now. Wait, I can't move.
Take a look through your binoculars.
R1. I'm looking for a player. Oh, did I go over here? Oh.
Look directly at the village and press the call button.
Oh. Okay. I did. What you doing?
Call button. That's VLO Village. The VLO Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there. en route towards Dewandehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there.
It's worth a shot.
Take a look through your binoculars. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Where? Place remove marker. Where I'm looking. Oh. Zoom in. Place marker.
Good. Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way. Something wrong? Oh.
He can't have much left in him.
What's up?
I gave him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies,
that's right.
We lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dewandehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk.
Mm-hmm.
See what you can find out first. The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you to become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you.
I probably couldn't go to war or something like that. It'd be like in the military. I know too much talking. It's just gonna get to it, pimp.
You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield.
Cool. Cute.
That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you. And return is big boss. That's how Kosh would want it. I'll be sending additional intel by radio.
Okay.
Stay sharp.
That's what's up.
Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. But they were good. All we found on the scene were their corpses and these. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back.
What the hell is in his head? Like a little bullhorn or something.
Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
Okay. Been waiting to leave. Good to you. Oh, alright, cool. Speed up the horse. Well, view controls. Pause screen. View controls. Pause screen. Okay. And it's for riding the horse. Control camera. Option, yada, yada, yada. Equipment. Oh, yeah. I need to know my equipment. To left, equipment item. Right. Equipment primary up. Cool. Hold, attack. Okay, that's binocular. Call. Yeah. Ready weapon. That's what's up. Get on, get off, reload, hide, all that. All right.
Bam. Yeah.
Now, how they told me? Now, how you speed up? I don't mess all that there. Hold on.
Yeah.
I forgot how you told me to speed up. What, a square? Okay. Whoa, player. Gotta be easy, though.
Once they're marked, you'll also see their positions on the map. Security of that guard post is relatively light. Looks like the perfect place for a warm-up.
Okay.
Try to remember the ways you used to deal with enemies. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call.
Radio, but got nobody outside here. Got nobody outside here, so I guess we're good. All right, little horsey horse.
Yeah, yeah.
We're gonna leave you over here.
Yeah.
Okay, that was to get off. There you go. Oh, so this is different, so you gotta shoot.
Don't leave bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
How you gonna fall?
Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly. Figure this shit out together. Let me see if I throw. Boy, get up. Hold on. Stealth mode. Alright, that's cute. Oh, get up. Alright, get up. Get up. What did it say? Action, stealth mode. I'm the inner stealth. Go prone. Stay still. But oh, it's a different game. Let me see. I press it twice. Oh, shit. Come on, player. Oh, up. Oh. Oh. Alright, alright. So the X is up and down. That's what's up. Bam.
support. Cool. We learning. We learning. Well, we learning. See nobody else. Phone. I did the return. So we over there. Oh, so deep. D is over there. Let's see what we got. Remind me of Splinter Cell. I love this Splinter Cell. But because they don't have it on PlayStation 4 or PlayStation no more, hell, I can't even download shit. I don't know what that means. I had that change up. Wait, I'm supposed to put something. Okay, there we go.
Yes, it is. Your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy.
Say, watch 283, she's saying 9 all the time, pimp. Because I don't remember how to do the hand-to-hand combat.
There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.
Marker placed. Marker placed.
Nightfall. Let's get it. Come up. Hey, you doing? Get out. Thank you. don't have is night vision. Or do I? I don't know if I got night vision. Or maybe I should check my damn, Alright, let me see. We sliding. Alright, so it's R1. Hold that dead ass. Here we go.
Marker placed.
Hang on. I ain't got to kill everybody, do I? Nope. I don't know my hand-to-hand, so I'm just gonna have to take it. I guess it's the R3.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, R2. Okay. Split. I don't know. Split out. Come on. Come on. How the hell did I kill him? Oh. Thank you. Oh. We can pick him on up. Take him over. Take him back in. I used to play Metal Gear on PS2 back in the day. Now I forgot. Do you throw them down with? Oh. That'll work. Alright, so it's R2 just like if I was shooting. Cool. Somebody follow me along. Oop, in the red. Let's go. Alright. I'm getting a little lost, so I might have to go ahead and pop them. Let them know I ain't playing. But do I change? Can I change weapons? I don't remember how to change weapons. Technical takedowns, yada yada yada. Bam 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 bam. But square don't change. Let's see. Square don't change. Square don't change. It's up and down. Just to reload. Somebody got me in his own. I have no idea. headshot. That was a two barrel. Oh, I'm telling me I'm not ready. Oh, let me go back to my, let's see, if I press this, okay, oh, I do got night vision, that's what's up, so, wait, let's go down, what we got, use a secondary, use weapon, okay, wait, let's go back down, number two weapon, yeah. Suppressor. I already got that. I press that to the side. I got that. Let's go this way. Okay. Let's. Oh, whoa. What was that? Oh. Okay. I was throwing weapons. And up top. Okay. But I ain't got no sniper. Yeah. I want to be smart. Who's talking to? Oh, so talking to them. Oh, boy.
Your suppressor is no longer effective. Bear in mind your weapon will be live from now on.
Vision or something. Look at this one. Suppressor gone. Wait, what is that? Cut that shit off. No. play. I'll be going to where we need to go. About all I got for him. Okay. Somewhere. Well, I might get back into the Rainbow Six shit. Again, because that third person is, sometimes. Well, my finger hurt, but it's hard to do shit. Mm-hmm. But we can't make excuses. No excuses, no excuses.
It's an enemy guard post. Watch yourself.
Yeah, look at that. That's auto. Automatic gunslinger. Cool. Okay. Yeah, it's not bad.
Marker placed.
Just him. Think we can pop him. Well, I think we can get a behind him and do him with something solid. Back, I couldn't see him. That's what's up. R1. Damn, they're ducking off. They're behind the team. Gotta wait for him, man. What's that over there? Nobody. Okay. Oh. Change up. I don't want to change up. Leave alone then. Oh snap. Oh snap. Huh? Be careful. Come on. For a gun. Woo! Woo! Trying to get somewhere. Probably need to change my joystick pad. I don't know. Got some new ones. What is that? Weed. Wormwood.
That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. That, it's sure to be useful sometime.
That reef. There you go. I came this damn far.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Call the horse. R1 why holding breath. That is not there. wait for the horse. Say R3. How was I supposed to check? Oh, that's how I was supposed to check my map. All right. Where am I? Okay. Let me there. I'm going over here. Okay. Press down. Oh, R1. There you go. Let it go then. Boy, I ain't know that's it. It's over here somewhere. Oh. You gotta look around first. All right. Let's see what we got.
Marker placed.
Thank you.
against that light telling me that somebody is close to me and about to do some strange to me or something. People down there. Oh man, people down there. It's a goat. What are horses? That car's gonna come up there. That truck.
You've reached one day. Miller's being held somewhere in that town. But we don't know exactly where he is. You can keep gathering intel or make an entry into the town now.
Marker placed. Marker placed. You have arrived at your destination.
So we do, or do we change it like this? Right there. So I got the chain weapon. So I change weapons like this. far there. Got to be more careful. Who the hell see me? Be more careful. Oh man.
Hey, quit kidding around.
Alright. Well, I appreciate y'all for being
Snake.
Here. Yeah, I had a good time. Oh. So my name's Snake in here. That's what's up. Let me go ahead and get on up out of here, man. Ooh, that was a good little minute. That's a good little game. Alright, y'all. Subscribe. Oh man. Oh, subscribe here. Yeah, I'm looking at these damn cameras. Alright.